You killed Hina, my brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had! Damn you!
You killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sado dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
You're a good horse.
Faster, Kage. Let's go, Kirk. Hey. Safe now.
Please, this is for you.
Kage!
How can I earn a thing?
Faster, Kage.
Mm-hmm.
watching over all. Gently cleansing, stand refreshed. Hastening forward.
Kage, come!
Huh? Ah! 네게 못했어. 내게 운발, 나를 문발.
인기신 흠니겐 알락요스탄.
Masako!
Thank you for your help.
What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach. Look. Over there.
One of your soldiers?
Yes. But alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Masako, over here, an Adachi banner. He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction. Sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
No. I just need to find my sons.
One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old, so he went in his place.
Only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes. But where are mine? Naga warrior.
No. Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them. During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death.
They lead up through the rocks.
Our banners. Uchikage, a close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
No. Shigesato! Yasunari! Strung up like ants!
Let's get them down.
They should be with our family. Buried beside their wives and children.
Their journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, they could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so. But my children are dead, and I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died. That I'd failed her.
She was so young, and she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
I know. There they are! Mongol swine!
Are you cowards?
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass. Look, through the tree line.
I don't see anymore.
I think that's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here, even when they grew older. I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. A voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she's at peace. They all are. Send word when you need help rescuing Lord Shimura. You've been here for me. I will be there for you. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Masako.
Sounds like something over there.
All right. There!
Heard a noise over there.
Well, show me your skill.
Stop lying!
There's no one out!
Had to be. Looking for me?
Spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell. But I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal. And I believe it is still out there. Find the violet crown.
Ah! Oi, udok ik ta harta.
Yago.
Quickly, cook it.
Fight!
violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned it. He led to the violet crown.